Our afternoon of top-class sport continues here on Eurosport now with the Dutch Grand Prix, the strongest man under the auspices of the IFSA, the International Federation of Strength Athletes. We've got 10 competitors from all over the world going for 6 Teak Tough events. And of course, our favourite would be Yuko Awala, but we've got some great athletes here lined up from Britain. We have Bill Pittock, and of course, the Dutchman Berend Vennerberg, and Wout Zylstra. Also, that very charismatic character from South Africa goes in today's competition. Here is Geert Badenhorst. A newcomer to the world of strength competitions, Pujades of Spain. A long way from home, Brian Neese from the United States. And once again, a new competitor, Remigius Kaczynskis. One of the more seasoned campaigners here, Regin Vagadal. And that's Bill Pittock, of course, who represents England. Always a top-class competitor. And there he is, the oldest man in the field, 41 years of age, from Hungary, Laszlo Fekete. Our first event then, the log lift. First up for this one, Wout Zylstra. And of course the log must be lifted above the head, but the elbow's locked. You're not allowed to rest the log on your head at all, and Zylstra there struggling in this first event. Brian Neese up next. You're not allowed to drop the log backwards or step off the platform. And after 150 kilograms, 5 kilograms of weight is added. And that's a good lift by Neese. But up to 150, they will put on 10 kilograms at a time. Now, not every competitor is coming in at the first lift. First lift is 120 Ks. Now, up to 140 with Regin Vagadal. So Vagadal attempting to get this elbow locked above his head. Struggling here, Vagadal. Well, he's not going to do it. So, same there for the Faroe Islander. Next up, the Englishman, Bill Pittock, going for 140 kilograms. He shouldn't have a problem with this. There you are, beautiful lift by Bill. Now, one of the new boys, Remigius Kaczynskis. Yes, he does it too. And now Berend Vennerberg, very, very popular man, of course. Oh, here we go. Looked like it was a bit of a struggle for him right at the beginning there, but he does lift it and lifts it well. So once again, more weight being added to this log. And Yuko Awala now, of course, got a massive following now. 160 kilograms this one is now. And Awala really is a superb strength athlete. Here he goes, up on the chest, 27 years of age. Professional strongman, almost locking those elbows, and does so. So the blow of the whistle signifies a successful lift. So now 160 for the South African. Very popular man on the circuit, almost toppling backwards there, Badenhorst. Can he keep his feet? He can. So good lift then for Gerrit Badenhorst. Real character. Yeah, walk on. Yeah, walk on. now. Yuka Awala, a 165. This is a big weight. And as you can see, Awala, not a particularly big man for a top-class strength athlete, but my goodness me, he turns in some tremendous performances. Not this time, though. So it looks like he's failed there at 165. Massive weight. Now Badenhorst also attempting 165 here. And if you're going to put a pound on anyone to lift this, it will be Badenhorst. Very low centre of gravity and struggled with his feet in the beginning, but he's got it. There you are, the eyes popping out of his head almost. Excellent lift by Badenhorst. Now, Ben Vennerberg, he skipped the 160K. He's going straight here for 165. Let's see if he can equal Badenhorst's lift. And once again, a bit of a struggle to get the log on the chest. Wonderful application, though, by Badenhorst. Superb. So, he's equal Badenhorst's lift. And now, Geert going for the 175. Can he do it? Massive weight. Only Vennerberg, of course, and this man got past the 165.
You were the only two guys with 165 kilo at the log lift, but you were the winner.
Of course, I was the winner. I have need three attempts to be in there. I hadn't need four attempts to be in there. Just one attempt minimum, and then you've been eagle, now you are the winner.
So Vennerberg explaining there, he only took three attempts to get that log up, but Badenhorst needed four, so Vennerberg wins the first event. Next up, of course, we have the very popular truck pull event. And the first man to go will be Laszlo Fekete. Here he is from Hungary, 41 years of age. Now, this truck weighs something, 18,000 kilograms. You've got to pull it 15 meters within 90 seconds. And of course, the quickest man to pull this pair of trucks is the winner. There you are. There's a nice harness there around Fekete's shoulders and waist, and an awful lot of pressure put on his body to get these trucks. Once they're moving, of course, it does make life slightly easier, but always a terribly tough event, this. The clock will stop as soon as the fronts hit that line. There you are. And not a great time, I don't think, by the Hungarian. In fact, 52.25 for Fekete. Next up, the Spaniard Gustavo Pujades. And he was very impressive last time out with the crucifix, if you remember rightly. As I say, something of a newcomer to the world of strength competitions. ...18,000 kilograms these two trucks weigh between them. And it's the longest 15 meters they'll ever have to walk in their lives. Almost there. Well, he's not going to beat Fekete's time. But it was something to aim at. There you are. That's 59.3 for Pujades. Now, Wout Zylstra is next. And he's not bad at this. And we get the time to beat 52.25. Zylstra, 34 years of age, lives in Friesland, in Holland, of course. Four times the Dutch Highland Games champion, and was a member of the world's strongest team in 1998. Very good effort this so far by Zylstra. Very small but quick steps here by the Dutchman. And this is a very good time. And there you are. Goodness me, that is a good time. 35.22, the best time so far. Hard to beat. Now, Remigius Kaczynskis, I should say. And once again, one of the newcomers, 27 years of age. Started weightlifting at the age of 14. And he came second in the Lithuanian World Grand Prix last year. So, very much a new face on the scene. A very determined athlete too. One of the youngest in the field. Well, that's a good time. Excellent time, 36.84. That's going to be very hard to equal, although it's not in, it's put him in second position. Next up, Brian Neese, the American. And Brian just struggling slightly at the beginning to get these trucks on the move. Brian, 25 years of age, he is the youngest competitor in the field. Comes from Brownsburg, Indiana. And the strongest man in America this year. Well, he's not going to top that time set by Zylstra. But not bad at all there. 44 seconds dead for Neese. Regan Vagadal next. Vagadal from Torshaven in Holland. 28 years of age, professional strongman. And was the strongest Viking, by the way, in 1996. No, wrong one. Yes, he was. The strongest Viking in 1996. Comes from the Faroe Islands. Torshaven. Once again, steady approach here by Vagadal, the Faroe Islander. Well, he's not going to beat the quickest time, but not bad at all there by Vagadal. 46.41. Next up, the Englishman, Bill Pittock. And we have four referees, by the way, in this competition. Jamie Reeves, Ike Kinnunen, Woot de Jong, and Fokko de Jong. Well, Bill, pulling hard. Doing well. Well, he's not going to top that quickest time by Zylstra, but not bad at all there for Bill Pittock, 41.03. In fact, now, Yuko Awala, well, not finding this harness too comfortable. He hasn't got the same physical dimensions as most. In fact, quite a small man, considering his amazing ability. And finding that harness a bit uncomfortable. Here we go, then. Yuko Awala puts an awful lot into getting these trucks moving. And he's such a game competitor, Awala. Really does make up. He's got a tremendous heart. Massive desire to win. And he has, in fact, been the most consistent performer we've seen in the last year or so. Well, that's a very good time. And that's not bad at all. 38.20. I think that puts him in third place. And here is Gerrit Badenhorst, the South African, and he's good at this. He likes this event. In fact, he's feeling pretty good about himself. He came second, of course, in the log lift. And looking also to get a good time in here. A good time here by Badenhorst. We'll probably see him go to the top of the tree. And it's looking good so far. Oh, a slip then by Badenhorst, but the momentum keeps on going. That's a good time. The best time so far, 34.87. Vennerberg still to go. So last up then in the truck pull, Bernd Vennerberg. And you can imagine the support from this audience for him. So Vennerberg then from the Netherlands, 35 years of age now. World record holder at the Crucifix, very good with his arms. And also a member of the World's Strongest Team Championship last year. And Vennerberg has a time of 34.87 to aim for. Watch the clock. He's not going to beat that, but very close.
Kenneth Badenhorst, you won the truck pull. Is this your best event?
I never lost in a truck pull in my whole life, career, I will say.
Well, there you are then, Gerrit Badenhorst in top spot now, 34.8. Never been beaten in a truck pull. Third event then, the deadlift. Now this is a fascinating event. Here we go. Oh goodness me, well he doesn't really want to know there, does he? So Puhardis and failed. Zylstra, well. Vennerberg. And this is it, this is an enormous weight. 90 seconds of course, oh goodness me. He's got a problem already, and that's a real big blow. Now, Big Brian Neese. 90 seconds to get in as many repetitions as you possibly can. No straps allowed in this, by the way, and no sumo style either. And you've got to stand in a straight line. You can't lean back. Well, that's one lift. And they started with 280. And that was Brian Neese going for 310 and succeeding. Now, Remigius Kaczynskis also going for 310. And you can see how heavy those weights are, that bar bending as Kaczynskis tried to lift it. Terribly difficult event, this one. But this young man, well, deciding he's not going to have another go at that either. Now Bill Pittock looking for 320 kilograms here, and well, rather him than me. Also barefooted and cross hold there. Goodness me, that is unbelievable. Bill Pittock lifting 320 kilograms, amazing. Beautiful. Well done, Bill. Well, the weight now goes to 330. And the first man to try this will be the South African. Gert Badenhorst, once again, barefooted. And once again, a superb strength athlete, Badenhorst, lifting 330 kilograms. The first man to do it in this competition. Next up, Yuko Awala, now going for 340. Unbelievable weight. So, Awala. Look at that. Beautiful lift. Well done. And it's sufficient just to get this weight into the straight position. Now, Bill Pittock once again. And now, he had no problems with the 340. Now here he is at 355. 355 kilograms for Bill Pittock. Incredible weight. Oh, struggling. Not going to do it. Well, he may come back and have another go here. Well, you are allowed 90 seconds to get this event completed. So once again, Bill, who comes from Northampton, 36 years of age, one of the oldest, and well, I can't say I blame him. Married man with two sons, will probably follow in their father's footsteps. Right, it looks like it's between Bardenhorst now and Awala, and here he is, Bardenhorst lifting 355 kilograms. Incredible. Amazing. Now, Awala going for 360 kilograms. Oh, goodness me. And he's done it. Fantastic. Fantastic. What a competitor this man is. Now, Bardenhorst desperately wishing to win this event. The bar now goes up 5 kilograms to 365. 365 kilograms to win this event. And you wouldn't back against him. Oh, what a tremendous lift by Bardenhorst. Fantastic.
What went wrong on the deadlift?
What went wrong on the deadlift? Actually, last week between the two Capris, I was a little bit training at home. I think I made a little bit of mistake and hurt my back a little bit over there. And I was hoping it was not a problem for the deadlift, but you have seen it, there was a problem for the deadlift. I was hurting too much to go on.
Well, let's hope Vennerberg won't have any long-lasting damage from that attempt. But there are the deadlift results. Bardenhorst, 365 kilograms, unbelievable. And here are the overall rankings after three events. Bardenhorst, 29 points, Awala 23, and Vennerberg 21. Right, our fourth event then is the Hercules Hold, and you don't need me to tell you what this is all about. Two cars to be held outstretched for as long as possible. You've got to stand straight, there's no straps allowed either. Each car weighs 1,800 kilograms. Incredible.
Gustavo Bogardes from Spain is one of the new names in the World of Strongest Men. How difficult is it for you as a new guy to compete in this World of Strongest Men?
World Strongest Event is a new experience for me. And I need more experience and more competition. I think that step by step, I will be improving my level. I get stronger, I think.
Is there a big gap between the Spanish competitors and the other guys from Europe?
Spanish competition is very different to this type of competition. It's the second time that in Spain we have the Spain's Strongest Man. And other guys like me are strong, but very different to these stars of the world.
So Spain's Strongest Man, they're not looking too bothered that he did less than 10 seconds, 9.2 in fact. Next up, Fekete, very, very strong Hungarian. And Laszlo, of course, has been around this game for quite some time. That's not bad, actually, 13.77 for Fekete, 41 years of age now, of course. Four times he's competed in the World's Strongest Man, and here is Bill Pituk. And Bill looking very good here. Very good indeed. Came fourth, of course, in the deadlift. And looking very, very good here. 1,800 kilograms each of these cars weighs. Beautiful. Well done, Bill. Excellent. Well, that's the best time so far. 32.67. In fact, 33.07, I should say. Now, next up, Regin Vagadal. And he needs a good event here, Vagadal. Well, not bad, 21 seconds. 28 years of age, of course, Vagadal. Still got a few years to really reach his peak, I would suggest. Now, Brian Neese, the American. Let's see what he can do. Big man. 25 years of age, Brian. Strongest man in America. Time to beat 32.67. Oh, bad luck. So Brian Neese then gets himself, I think, in second place there. 28.37 for the American. Next up, Remigijus Kačinskis, the Lithuanian. And a surprisingly strong man. He's a lot stronger than he looks. Time to beat. 32.67. Oh, bad luck. Well, 21.60 for Kačinskis. Not bad there by him. And next up, Bernd Venneberg. Let's just see how that back injury he sustained in the deadlift is going to affect him here. He limped away from the deadlift and looked to be in severe pain, but looking very good here. Look at this. This is unbelievable by Venneberg. Absolutely still. And don't forget, he's got a time to beat of 32.67 set by the Englishman Bill Pittock. Well, he's very close to that now. He's gone past it. So Venneberg looking exceptionally good here. Psyching himself up to hang on. Fantastic time. Oh, bad luck. Great time. So Venneberg then setting a fantastic time of 48.03. But now Jukka Ahola, this incredible Finn. Years of age. Member of the world's strongest team in 1997. And the Finland strongest man in 1997 as well. And world champion the same year. A wonderful strength athlete. And 48.03, the time to beat. And he knows it. The determination that Ahola always shows in every single event is unrivaled. The pain. Oh, goodness me. 51.2.
Jukka Ahola, the former world's strongest man. Last year, Magnus Samuelsson, he beat you at the strongest man of the world. What do you think about your chances this year? You can get your title back?
If I can rest before world's strongest man competition, I think I have a good chance to win. And of course, there is 10 guys in final. If I am in final, we don't know yet, but I think I have a good chance, and I am quite good shape now, but I'm a little bit too tired after these competitions. But I think after when I rest a little bit, then I'm ready for the worlds.
So there you are then. That was Jukka Ahola. And here's the last competitor. This is the very talented Gerrit Badenhorst of South Africa. And he's done so well so far in this Dutch Grand Prix. Time to beat a magnificent 51.25 set by Ahola. Second place, of course, Venneberg. But, 30 seconds, 30.06, in fact, for Badenhorst. But he won't be too disappointed with that.
How strong are you in the other events here today?
On the deadlift is one of my strong points, the one now.
That's nice to see. Well, it looks like there's a split in that stone. Oh, goodness. Well, there was a split in the stone, and it's gone. So, Vaganal then, Stonebreaker. Well, and the crowd, here we go. That's unbelievable. Regin Vaganal, Stonebreaker. That's going to be the nickname, without a doubt, from now on in. Oh, look at that. Just fell apart, didn't it? He said, I never touched it. Well, James Reeves, the referee, has decided to replace the 160 with the 170 kilogram stone. Well, that's interesting. Fekete. Well, inviting Vaganal and Fekete to compete again, but they didn't want to. And I'm not surprised, to be honest with you. Fekete has got something of a back injury. Anyway, here we are. Vennerberg, very quick, isn't he? Very quick. And here he goes. Look at this. 180 kilograms here. Goodness me, he's done them 20 seconds. Unbelievable.
It's now between Gerrit and Jouko Ahola. Gerrit Baanhorst and Jouko Ahola. Only 3 points behind the two of you. Who's going to win the last famous stones of strength?
Actually, he has 4 points more than I. But I will win those stones.
You will win the stones. Yeah. And you will win the event too?
Yes.
Gerrit.
I think maybe he's a little bit more too positive. I'm definitely will go for him. I will definitely go for him. I don't let him just go on and, you know, win the stones every week in and week out. So I'm going to go for him.
And you're the youngest?
yeah, the youngest, yeah.
So huge rivalry between these two men. And here goes Awala looking to get these five remaining stones up. Don't forget they took the 160 out. So straight on from 150 to 170 here for Awala. That's something of a shock, I would imagine. And a big, big struggle here for Awala. Hoping there possibly to break another stone. So that could also be taken out of the equation, but it's still intact. And so much depends on Awala doing well here. Badenhorst, of course, still has the lead. And nope, he's had enough, and you can't blame him for that, can you? 170 kilograms, getting the better of Awala. Here comes Badenhorst then. And, well, there's a great time set by Awala, 13:25, 3 stones. And this is what Badenhorst is going for. That is, it looks like he's done that. Looks like he might just have pipped Awala there for time. And looking for this 170 now. And that's a problem for Badenhorst. And I think he's had just about enough. But I think he'd like to know what the time is. The time, of course, is absolutely vital here. It's the distance between Awala and Badenhorst that's important at the moment. They're vying for top spot. Vennerberg, of course, very much in contention. No, I think that's just about it. So Badenhorst then looks like he's going to win this. Better time.
Gerrit, till which age you can compete in these strongman events, you think?
I think if you're still positive and you know, hungry, you can go on till about 40. But it depends on your muscles, you know, and injuries and things also involved. But well, I'm turning 37 now and I'm feeling 22, so lots of little things here and there, but depends on, yeah, all in the mind. All in the mind.
So, here we go then. Regin Vagadal, second attempt because of the broken stone, remember, looking to succeed here where he failed before. So this is 150 coming up now. This is the 170. Don't forget, he did fail at 160, but getting a second chance to come back in here. Oh, looks like he's going to get this one up as well. Oh, well, a bit of a strange maneuver there by Vagadal, but he's done it. He's done it. Excellent work by Regin Vagadal. 26-31. And that's put him in second position in the Stones of Strength. But no doubt about the winner. The winner of the Dutch Grand Prix, although Vennerberg there, 20.1 seconds in the Stones of Strength. Fantastic time. Vagadal, second place. But overall, after the six events, the winner, Gerrit Badenhorst of South Africa, beating Yuko Awala of Finland into second place. Great competition once again on Eurosport, of course, and there'll be plenty more to follow. And all these men, great friends and great competitors. And I hope you've enjoyed six tremendous events and 10 fantastic competitors. Take care. Goodbye.
Welcome for our Seville.